This amendment will increase transparency in the operations of what we do here in the House, in the legislative branch, and the Commonwealth. We all do a good job communicating with our constituents about what we're doing when we're writing laws, but we can do a better job communicating the cost of the General Assembly when we hire expensive outside counsel when we're in court. The amendment simply adds an additional category of disclosure for the public so citizens can know what their legislators are up to. The bill has a separate category for certain things that will disclose in the transparency portal. I think it's important for us to at least make sure that when there is expensive counsel hired, when we do this, that our public is aware of it. We're accused of not being able to be transparent with our public. Let's give another level so no one can say we're not transparent, so they understand this. So I'd ask for an affirmative vote on this amendment. Thank you.